I think what was identified by Tom Gobber this morning about peripheral lands to the downtown are going to be very important in the future, because there are a lot of lands around Montreal, but I think also a lot of those parcels have to be, maintained as employment lands, because we can't just have a whole downtown that's just condo towers. We're going to need to be able to keep a lot of lands for employment and keeping jobs downtown. I mean, for example, the millennials don't want to go to the suburbs. So if we're going to keep our downtown vibrant, I think we're doing a phenomenal job with the residential, but we're going to need to also make sure that we keep lands that are for office or other new types of technology companies. But for that, the zoning is going to have to be accordingly, because otherwise office space will never be able to compete with residential prices.
Right now, what I'm looking at is really major impactful projects is the REM, which is the Regional Express train that's going to be around on the Champlain. There's also the Royal Mount, along with the expansion or the renovation of St. Catherine Street, which is going to create another pole for Montreal. So those are some of the key projects. As far as infrastructure, also keeping an eye on the Turcotte Exchange, there's been a lot of investment in Montreal on the infrastructure, and that certainly is preparing the city for another growth spurts with having the right infrastructure that's in place.
I don't know if there's a single development that will have the greatest impact, but I think the breadth of change that's occurring in the downtown market in particular is what's going to have the greatest impact on the city going forward. So I think it's the ongoing intensification of the existing building stock, whether through reconstruction or addition, that's going to add the greatest amount of new space to the city and have the greatest impact on how the city functions.
Well, I think without a shadow of a doubt, the arrival of the new rapid transit train is probably going to be a fundamental game changer in the landscape of Montreal. It's going to connect areas that normally were outside the reach of the downtown core and bring them in close proximity to the downtown core. Its direct connection to the airport is going to make it so that the convergence of transportation is going to be so smoothless now that it's going to be the game changer by far.